Girl, I hope you understand. I wanted to hold your hand, but I can't wanted to be your man back then. And you knew I fell for you, but you just broke my heart in two. I was sad, mad, and broken on my bed, hoping I could rid of all the voices in my head. I was opening a packet of an undeveloped med when I was met with a prescription of a bullet made of lead. And when I woke up in an hour in a pool of mine sweat, I said, I swear to God, I'll never even try to sleep again. So instead, I took my pen and started writing evidence. And when I started making sense, I found that I had reached the end. Oh, I'm upset, I have no friends. You wanna bet, you just pretend you're just a pet confined within the lines of writing. You're not. I thought I stopped my psychopathic ways. I swear I did. I said I talked to people about the problematic life I lived. They were my neighbors, razor blades and different flavor pills I hit. Therefore, I'm at shore leave my last straw. I'm so gassed, stuck in the past. I said that, girl, I hope you understand. I wanted to hold your hand, but I can't wanted to be your man back then. And so far, I never held you with my arms, so it's hard to be the one you aren't with. Instead, filled with anxiety, always was a part of me. Guess I'm not cut out to be somebody, cause it's not me. I'm not used to all the talking, was an introvert that had converted feelings into writing. Used to cope with all my problems using notes and lots of rhyming. Used to hope for better days whenever next would have me crying. I'm not lying when I say that I would rather die than go back. The times that I would try to be the guy that people know. I was fighting with the demons hiding far beyond my eyelids, on an island full of violence in my head, eyes were pilots. So the sun don't shine and skies turn gray, I feel it coursing through my veins. I've said before I'm not okay, but you don't listen anyway. You know I tried, you turned away. You straight up lied right to my face. My life ruined my day, but you don't know, so I'll say nothing can fill the silence. No, you don't know, so I'll say. To hold your hand, but I can't wanted to be your man back then. And it's too bad, I know I can't wake up, because I've lost my way and you don't give up about me. This could be a dream, I can't see the things that you see, so please. So girl, I hope you understand. I wanted to hold your hand, but I can't wanted to be your man back then. And you had known and played along. You were my home, I wrote your songs. Now you're dead to me. Effectively, remove yourself outside my dreams.